traffic was updated from the government with an estimated 1 p.m. start time for the outreach pilot hold, about a 1 p.m. start.